To get your iOS device into iOS four-way mode, you'll first need to pair your device, in this case an iPad, to your Tecla Shield. Make sure the Tecla Shield indicator light is flashing pink. Next, go into Settings. Click on Bluetooth and turn it on. You'll see Tecla Shield Dose along with a few random numbers appear under the list of devices. Select Tecla Shield Dose. Once you see it under My Devices as connected, you can proceed to the next step. Go back to General Settings and click Accessibility, then VoiceOver. Here, scroll down to find the rotor options. Ensure that all options are turned off except for vertical navigation. Once it's activated, go back to VoiceOver and turn it on. You'll see a black frame around an item on the screen that you can now control with the Tecla Shield and a joystick or multiple switches. In this mode, you can move in every direction by pressing up, down, left, or right with your joystick. To select an item, press and hold forward. To cancel, you press and hold back. Continue pressing if you want to go home or activate Siri in that order. If you press and hold on either side, left or right, you'll be able to emulate a swipe to turn pages.